Father's Day, so I'll make breakfast for my husband. So unahin ko muna yung dry ingredient. Ayun guys, na-surprise naman yung husband ko. Thank you for watching and don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you.